मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू जय गणेश यूट्यूब चैनल एंड वेलकम टू वैदिक मैथमेटिक्स क्लास। ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज कंप्लीटेड, दैट इज लॉन्ग एडिशन। ओके, नाउ वी आर रीडिंग द लिस्ट एडिशन चैप्टर 2 इन द लेवल 1, राइट। लिस्ट एडिशन, लिस्ट एडिशन मींस वी नो ऑलरेडी श्योर व्हाट इज द लॉन्ग एंड व्हाट इज द लिस्ट, देन हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू कैलकुलेशन फॉर लिस्ट एडिशन। फॉर दिस लिस्ट एडिशन वी आर यूजिंग सूत्र इज कॉल्ड रेखांकन पद्धति। वी विल कॉल रेखांकन पद्धति, शॉर्टली वी कैन कॉल रेखांकन मेथड, अदरवाइज इन इंग्लिश इज कॉलिंग डॉट मेथड, रेखांकन मेथड और डॉट मेथड। इन साइंस फुल इफ यू आर गोइंग टू से मीन्स रेखांकन पद्धति। रेखा मीन्स अ लाइन, ओके, लाइन, रेखा मीन्स लाइन। दिस लाइन इज कन्वर्टेड इन इंग्लिश इज अ डॉट, दैट्स व्हाई इट्स कॉलिंग डॉट, डॉट मेथड। So what is the dot method? What is the Rekha method? I am going to explain here. See, in the Rekha method, in the dot method, we are using one process is called dropping pen. Drop the dasha. Okay, dashamsham. Dasha means 10. Dropping 10. How we are going to drop that 10 in the list addition? I am going to show you now. See, if question is 9 plus 4 is there. We know the end digit. What is the end digit of 9 plus 4? 3. Otherwise, full answer if you write, what is the answer? It is 13, right? See, 13, can I write like this, 10 plus 3, it is right or wrong? It is also right, I can write, right? Yeah, this 10, we are dropping by keeping a dot. Dot 3. Dot, we will keep a dot and 3 we will keep in a brain. Okay, if 6 plus 9 is there, what is that? Dot 5. 7 plus 7 will say dot 4. Now onwards, same indices only we are taking, but we are using one word is, that is dot. Okay, we are already tens plus, no? That tens plus we are dropping as a 10. 10 we are dropping by keeping a dot. That's why this dot method is also we are using process is called dropping 10. Dashamsham. This method also will call dashamsham. Okay, dasha means 10. The dasha we are going to drop. Then how we are going to drop in the example, I am going to show you. I am going to write one example and I will solve the question. Are you ready? Then I am taking 4, 6, 8, 9, 7, 6. Suppose this is a small question I take. This question I want to solve. Then how you are going to solve the 6 plus 7 means in your school method you will do 6 plus 7 means 13. 13 plus 9, you are going to add like this. Yes or no? 13 plus 9 means 22. Like this, 22 plus 8, 30. Like this, you are going to add and it brain gets headache, right? Instead of that, I am going to use here dot method, keeping a dot. The dots you are keeping on left side. Dots always you are going to keep on left side. Means whenever if you get 10 or above 10, 10 or above 10, drop the 10, carry for the number. That is only we done here. Okay, ready? Are you ready now? 6 plus 7 is 13. 13 means drop 10. Dot 3. That 3 keep it in the brain. The 3 add to the next one. Because you got a 13, right? From 13 you drop the 10. Means what is the left? 3 is the left. The 3 you add to the next number. If you get 10 or above 10, then only you drop it. Okay? 9 plus 3 is 12. Then dot 2. Right? 2 plus 8. What is 10? It is dot 0. 0 plus 6, 6. Shall I show drop? Nothing drop. Because I said 10 or above 10. Then only we need to drop. Then 6. 6 plus 4, 10. Dot 0. 0 is a left. That is your remainder now. That right in a ones place. Okay. Now count the how many dots are there. There are 4 dots that right in a tens place. That's the answer. See how the easy you are completed. Are you understood this? One more example. I will take one more example. It is 6, 8, 4, 9, 3, 6, 8, 2, 4, 1, 3, 2. This is a question. See how much long is there? By seeing only you will get a fear, right? But no need to get a fear. Use your dot method and do it. Rekhant method. Use the Rekhant method, drop the 10, right? Come on. 2 plus 3, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 4, dot 0. Don't say 10. Dot 0. Okay. 0 plus 2, 2, 2 plus 8, dot 0 again. 0 plus 6, 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 plus 9, dot 8. Don't say 18, okay? 9 plus 9, dot 8. 8 plus 4, dot 2. 2 plus 8, dot 0. 0 plus 6, 6. Here we left the 6, 6 plus 0 is 6. The 6 right here. Now count how many dots are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 dots. Write the 5 here. That's the answer. Your answer is 56. That's all. We'll do the one more example in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.